Jessica Miles talked with the district and students about this unique plan.
As construction crews work feverishly to get Elk River High School ready for students, administrators are focused on how to get them all into the building. So why the change? A storm on August 10th brought so much wind and rain, parts of the building flooded.
This is the area here in the gym that was damaged. You can see sections of the gym floor have been removed.
Locker rooms, classrooms, and offices also had water damage.